Welcome, everyone, to the Power of Movement 2013. It is absolutely incredible to see this many faces here. We're all going to practice yoga together to the rhythm of live drummers over there to the right, my right. And also, for those of you who don't necessarily have arthritis or don't know anybody living with arthritis, we'd like for you to be able to put a face to the disease. So today we have Erin and Queen joining us to tell you about her story. She is in
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. And what a great day. And Christina mentioned all of us across the country right now are unrolling our mats. I think that's pretty cool. What a great fundraiser. For me, what it means, a fundraiser like today and a group all being here today, it means that I don't really need to worry about this disease impacting me the way that we would have seen it probably 20 years ago. If you were diagnosed, it was pretty much, here's a wheelchair, you're not going to be able to move much, and it's going to be painful. And it's not that today at all, and I'm so thankful for fundraisers like this today, because with the Arthritis Research Foundation, whenever I go to see my rheumatologist, I know that he's going to have an option for me. The treatment and the research and development that's coming along, that's what keeps me going. And every time I see him, he pumps me back up, he makes me feel better, and I know that I'm going to be okay because there's going to be another treatment that's going to work.
Pray to Shiva to see through the lila of Maya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Oh,
Oh.